You pray for good things. So that's why we're praying.
Okay. So you don't support a woman's right to choose?
I don't.
Okay.
A choice, I think women can choose, but life isn't a choice. Life is a gift. You can choose what you eat, what you wear, who you vote for, but how can you choose the right for another person to live and grow to be an adult?
All right.
That's not a choice. Hey, Connor,
so do you equate fetuses with human beings?
Yeah. Is it not a self? Isn't it growing? Does it need? Why wouldn't I think that? Do you know the gospel? That in the gospel, the Lord, the gospel says, "I have known you when you were knit into your mother's womb."
All right. So you believe every word in the Bible is the absolute literal truth?
No. Well, actually, no.
No, we are not fundamentalists. We are not Protestants.
Thank you.